and that's about as good as he was going to do from there.
Looks a bit like Proctor's hair. That's come out well, he struck well, back in play.
Fourth.
And Nicholas get a clean backswing, looks as if he can, and it looks as if he's got a straight shot to the flag.
Sorry.
And he's got it on the green, right-hand corner, and the crowd traditionally running across the 18th fairway. Jack's on the green there, but look where Watson's ball is, and he's a stroke ahead.
Earl's on plus eight. This is third of the 18th. Good line. Kick on. Go on, keep running. Keep running, Ernie. Well done. He's right on the cut line.
180 yards, we reckon. It hit that pretty hard. Really, this is something, isn't it? We are seeing something.
In she goes. 65 strokes. Seve is once more the champion.
Flag there above the dry grass. What a shot, what a magnificent shot from Darren, and just the glazed green allowing it to slide past.
David Duval on 15 in trouble of the tee. Seems to be catching a bit of a flight. What a golf shot. Pretty happy with that result, I'm pretty sure.
Well, it
came out. When we had a sight of it, Phil, it looked to be virtually unplayable, but he's zoomed it out some. Where's he gone? Where do your young eyes... Oh, is that on the green there, Phil?
Yeah, that's on the left edge of the green. It was a nice shot.
A decent angle to the flag. Looks as though he's played a very good shot.
A magnificent shot, Gary. You're dead right.
Long par 4 sixth. That's great control.
Had a very good second shot, but his balls disappeared in that little bit of grass, only inches off the green. Oh, this runs, it's there. Very well played. Ken Stewart will get a four, and he'll finish at three over par.
Stand still, please.
Contact. Yeah. A tremendous shot. Three here by an hour ago, and his second shot almost as close again.